Biography: Ibrahim Folam, Syed Ibrahim Raisul Sadati, and his nickname Raisi. Profession: Politician. Ibrahim natural height 5 feet 7 inches and his weight 74 kg. Ibrahim eye color dark brown and hair color salt and pepper. Personal life: Ibrahim date of birth 14 December 1960. Age: he is currently 60 years old. Ibrahim birthplace: Mashhad Imperial State of Iran. Ibrahim birth sign: Sagittarius. Nationality: Ibrahim is the only nationality of a country that is Iranian. Net worth: there was not enough information about Ibrahim's property value, but it has been estimated that his total assets could be from $10 million to $20 million. Family: there are four members in his family, his wife Jamile Almulhoda and two children. Career: Ibrahim Raisi is a president of Iran, having been elected in the 2021 Iranian presidential election. Raisi ran for president in 2017 as the candidate of the Conservative Popular Front of Islamic Revolution Force. In the 1980s and 90s, Raisi was also prosecutor and deputy prosecutor of Tehran. Raisi all amazing facts. When Raisi was 5 years old, Raisi's father passed away. When he became 15 years old, he entered Qiyam Seminary. He has served as a deputy chief justice of Iran from 2004 to 2014. From 2014 to 2016, he has served as attorney general of Iran. Raisi is the son-in-law of Ahmed Almulhoda, Imam Reza Shirin. His wife is associate professor at Tehran's Shahid Beheshti University and is also president of University's Institute of Fundamental Studies of Science and Technology. Car collection: Bentley Bentayga, price $245,000. House: this stunning modern home located in the Iran, Paul Clout design created a resort-like home with subtropical atmosphere. The fire-carved stone wall and a gangplank way over the glass walkway with water features provide some of the unique feel of the house. The interior is decorated in neutral tones with shooting neutral influence throughout. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe.